Round one. Fight! Round one. Fight! Round one. Fight! test your might. Round one. Fight! Round two, fight! Round one. Fight! Round two, fight!
Hoya!
Zhao wins. Fatality. Round one. Fight! Round two, fight! Round three, fight! Test your sight. You chose wisely. Round one, fight! Hey! Round two. Fight! Fatality. Round one. Fight! Round three. Fight! Fight! Test your might. Round one. Fight!
Fight!
Hey! Hoy! 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 Hoy!
Fatality.
Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight! Round one. Fight! Fight! Round two. Fight! Fatality. Rage fueled Kung Lao's thirst for revenge. The memory of holding his fellow monk's broken body on the Lei Tai of the Wuxi Academy grounds consumed him as he rained blow after blow down upon Shang Tsung. Kung Lao had finally mastered the attack Bo Raicho had taught him. The sorcerer could not withstand his whirlwind assault. Shang Tsung begged for mercy. Kung Lao granted him none. Upon his return to Earthrealm, Kung Lao stood before the modest shrine to Liu Kang, which had been erected by the Wuxi initiates during his absence in Outworld. He lit a stick of incense and placed it among the others already burning there. He bowed his head and prayed for safe passage to the afterlife for his friend and brother. With Shang Tsung's death, Liu Kang's spirit could rest peacefully. Earthrealm was safe once more, but at a terrible cost. The work of the White Lotus Society had become more important than ever.